Okay, as a host for this year's Melodifestivalen, what is your general philosophy?
My general philosophy is to keep it safe and keep it funny and well, since this is one of my first appearances as a host, I'm just planning to do it as good as I can and not go that much outside of the limits, the borders.
You feel that it's a great jump from being an artist to being a host?
Yes, it is. Of course, it's I'm on the other side now, and I'm just. But I think I also have. I've got some help from it as well, because I know what the artists are feeling and what they are going through right now, and so well, it's funny both ways. But of course, I want to come back and compete, because. It's still the best thing I've ever done.
You aim for the Eurovision Song Contest too.
Of course, I'll never stop hoping and believing that someday I will be in the Eurovision and compete for Sweden.
Talking about the jokes, it has been extremely a lot of jokes through the years in Melodifestivalen. And the last years it has been like a stand-up comedy on the hosting side. Is this something that you will carry on, or do you want to strike a more serious thing too?
Well, it's not something that we will carry on, because the last few years the comedy has been quite ironic and quite harsh at times.
Almost making fun of the competition.
Yeah, something like that. But we are trying to make it still very funny, of course, but in a more loving way. And we all three of us love the competition, and we are, and we are we. If we're gonna make jokes, it won't be about the competition as such, but about something else. I don't know what actually right now, but we will make jokes, but not in the ironic way.
That's good anyway. Yeah. Okay, we're looking forward to a warm Melodifestivalen this year.
Thank you very much.
And good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thanks.